Hello, my lovely students. I hope you all are doing fine at your home. And today we are going to learn about our body parts. Right? We are going to learn about our body today. So let's start. The first one is head. H-E-A-D, head. We get different ideas and thoughts from our head. The next one is hair. H-A-I-R, hair. Our hair improves our personality. And the next one is eye, E-Y-E, eye. We have two eyes that help us to see the world, E-Y-E, eye. The next one is eyebrow. The thin hair strand over our eye is called eyebrow, E-Y-E-B-R-O-W, eyebrow. The next one is forehead, F-O-R-E-H-E-A-D, forehead. E-A-R-S, ears. We have two ears that help us to listen, E-A-R-S, ears. N-O-S-E, nose. We have one little nose that help us to smell and breathe, N-O-S-E, nose. And we have two chubby cheeks, C-H-E-E-K, cheek, C-H-E-E-K, cheek. And a mouth, M-O-U. TH, mouth. We eat from our mouth. We eat and speak from our mouth. TEETH, teeth. We chew our food from teeth. TEETH, teeth. TONGUE, tongue. We get the taste of our food from tongue. TONGUE, tongue. And a dimple, chin. C-H-I-N, chin, C-H-I-N, chin. N-E-C-K, neck. Our necks help us to rotate and look around, N-E-C-K, neck. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. Our shoulder provides support to our arms. F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. We have eight little fingers and two thumbs. Arms, A-R-M, is arms. The upper part of the hand is called arm. C-H-E-S-T, chest. Our chest provides support to our heart and lung. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Whatever we eat goes in our stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. W-A-I-S-T, waist, W-A-I-S-T, waist. Our waist help us to shake our body. L-E-G-S, legs. Our legs help us to walk and run. K-N-E-E-S, knees. Our knees help us to bend our legs. K-N-E-E-S, knees. F-O-O-T, foot. Our foot help us to walk and run. F-O-O-T, foot. H-E-E-L, heel. H-E-E-L, heel. And the last one is T-O-E-S, toes. The finger of our foot are called toes. T-O-E-S, toes. Thank you for watching. Please learn these body parts with spellings. Thank you.